The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Thank you.
to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
I'm selling.
Like you can handle a weapon. We'd all starve if it was up to cold. Gotta know how to hunt your own food. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. Gotta keep an eye out for Peggies. They come near me.
It's Ray Ray. It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
He's dead. If you're buying, I'm selling.
It's Ray Ray at...
Thank you.
trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
Come here, Deputy. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley... Get in my car and I'll explain. I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. uncover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, and you're gonna follow him back to his hiding hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you. I've crossed paths with doomsday cults before. This one's the most prepared when it comes to firearms and fashion. Tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me. Starting to smell a little bit like freedom around here.
Ups, ez valahogy kigyulladt.
Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Deputy. hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Thank you. failure. I will find that killer someday.
Finish this. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout. Take that. Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy's. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
Thank you.
pretty much anything.
Thank you.
war's end. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
Before your head! Let's go! He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I had made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done might as well.
Honest folk, and they won't let you down.